Yo! Hi everybody, this is AB. So I'm here today in a town called Ripley, I think. Not sure if I'm pronouncing it right. Just outside the headquarters. The reason I'm here today is because I watched a video on YouTube by a new auditor. Well, he's got about 5,000 subscribers. His name is DJ Audits. He came and filmed around here. Yeah, but before that, he was covering a story about a young lad called Chad that died in custody, police custody. 23-year-old lad, fit and well. He was detained by the police and he never came back. Anyway, if you want to find more details about it, you can go into DJ Audit's video. He will explain it further. But me, the reason I came is while I was watching the DJ Audit's videos, the treatment he received by these idiots was just shocking. He just goes into reception, gets out, and he gets attacked by so many officers or, I don't know, staff.
Very professional.
Justin, what you're doing?
I have to ask my question first.
You're on police restricted property.
Police restricted property?
Yes, this is not open to the general public.
Whoa.
Do you mind putting that down, please?
Who do you think you are?
I'm a police inspector who works at this site. Now, please put that down.
I will not put it down, Inspector.
You will put that down.
I will not.
Yes, you will. This is a restricted site. This is private property.
What is your
name? I am Inspector Adams. Right.
And back, put your other arm behind that.
Just outside professional standards. The irony of it all. Anyway, I'll leave you a link here for that anyway. But so far, I just came in. I haven't seen no sign saying no entry or restricted. On the other side is a sign saying police vehicles only. There's quite a few departments all in one. Apparently they spent like almost 10 million on this building, believe it or not. So, all visitors must report to main reception unless prior arrangement exists. All right, let's go to main reception. No problem. Oh yeah, there you go. He was attacked right there. Just outside professional standards. Which I thought was quite, So I'm going to do pretty much the same thing. Let's see what this sign says. Do not enter this building if you have any of the following symptoms. High temperature. I do feel a little bit hot. Continuous cough. Loss of change to your sense of smell. Oh, no. I still got that one. I can smell bacon. Still got that one, so I'm good to go. Hello. Hi. I like the welcoming sign. Yeah, just a quick thing. I could do with. Do you have your the police code of ethics at all?
On me.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can find something
for you. For Derbyshire, of course.
For Derbyshire.
Yeah. Is Inspector Adams around here by any chance?
Inspector Adams.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name, people call me AB.
AB.
That's what people call me, yes.
Okay. Well, we have 9 police in principles.
9, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Accountability.
Yeah.
Fairness.
Yeah.
honest.
Yeah.
Leadership, objectivity, yeah. Openness, and respect, and selflessness.
Perfect. Can I have a printout? Would you be able to do me a printout? If it's possible.
Excuse me. Whereabouts am I? Because it is. Someone's on the phone from Ripley Police Station. Where are we?
Is at Riot's Way.
I don't know. No. Where am I now? What reception
You're
is this?
You're at the main headquarters.
Main headquarters reception.
Excuse me. Yeah, sure, sure.
We've been to the initial one where the other phone
is.
Sorry?
Do you not know his first name?
No, I don't. I know he's an inspector.
Is it AB?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, hello, mate.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, mate. How are you?
Sorry, you? Fire?
Yeah, fire service out, not police.
Oh, tough man. Thanks for your service, my friend.
Yeah, I knew it.
All right, what do I say when I get to use the phone again then? Alright, thank you. Okay, alright, thank you.
Was he from the fire department? Yeah, nice gentleman.
I've got a Simon Adams.
He looks very ugly.
Force incident manager.
No idea. All I know, he looks really ugly. Since I saw his face on YouTube, I couldn't sleep anymore. So I came here to face my demons today. Right. Just to see, you know.
Let me see if I can... He's not logged on, so I'm assuming he's not in today. He could be off duty. No, sorry,
nah.
He's not logged on.
Okay, that's all right. Okay. He's not in now.
Yeah, I'm just working if he's got his shift pattern. No.
Okay, no problem. Okay, in that case, how's your reception? I think a month ago maybe, right. One of my colleagues came here and he was assaulted by him and all that.
Okay.
He probably aware of it, no? He was just outside there.
I don't think I was on duty.
No, he wasn't on duty. No. So what it is, I just want to kind of recreate what's happened to my colleague. Are you going to print me the code of ethics?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
It's fine. No rush at all. So I'm just going to go out there, do that, come back, take my print if you've done it. If you haven't, it's not a problem. And thanks for your time as well, yeah? So I'll see you in 5 minutes. So, yeah, it's very strange. It's like the reception is a lot nicer. DJ Odyssey mentioned this. That you can see right through. I'm not going to be as respectful as he was. I'm going to film him. I don't really care. I can see what you were saying. All the computers, people can look at them. Major breach here. Major breach. So yeah, then. And I think he came this way, professional standards. You never got a chance to enter. Let's see if you can enter in there. Sorry guys, when I point to the floor, I try to avoid the reflections. Oh no, professional standard is closed. He was attacked. Right here by Inspector Adams and plenty other idiots, which I thought it made me ill, man. Are you lost? No, it's that way, my friend.
Thank you.
No problem.
As you can see, there's no restrictions to nothing. You can just come here, film whatever you want. It's quite a nice place, actually. This is there. I still don't see any signs saying restricted, no public. Yeah, nothing like that too. So as far as I'm concerned, this is all fair game. Nice little roundabout. Yeah, a little monument here. Snow is everywhere. Police dog. Respect. Hey, they're all dogs. Yeah. Interesting. Grab my camera. My amazing camera. Yeah, how are you?
Right, thank
you. What's up?
How can I help you?
Say again? How can I help you?
Well, I just wondered why you were on the, you know,
on where?
Walking around with your phone.
You don't have any ID on you.
You don't tell me, have you checked in at the reception or anything like that at all?
Well, do you ask everybody that you see?
Yeah, yes. Because it's...
Well, I just saw somebody there, you didn't ask him.
Well, because I know who he was.
And who are you?
Because I can tell you who I am.
Go on.
Do you just want to come walk with me this way?
No.
I'm Detective Sergeant Steve Judge.
Oh, no, 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 detective.
I'm a police officer.
Okay.
Now, it is actually private property you're on, unless you're here by an appointment. So I'd like to ask if you'd like to come and escort me. Off the property, please.
No, I still have some business to attend to.
No, who with?
And I don't need to tell you my business.
I might be able to help you with it.
I'm absolutely fine. I don't need help.
Can I have your name, please?
No. Why do you need my name?
Well, because I'd like to know who I'm talking to. It's a nice start.
Nice start?
Yeah. So we'd just like to come and escort you because obviously it is private property. It's a joint headquarters for Bar.
You guys, you spent £10 million on this.
I don't know how much you spent.
I'm telling you, nearly £10 million.
Okay.
Of public's property, of public's money.
Okay.
Now, if the public chooses to come and look at it, well, I don't expect an attitude like
yours. No, this is the thing I'm saying to you. Is that I'm not being unreasonable. I'm trying to explain to you that this is private property. So unless you're here by an appointment...
What do you mean by private? What do you mean?
In terms of that it's restricted access.
Yeah, but I just told you I have some business to attend
over
there.
Well, I'm asking you, what is that business?
I don't need to tell you my business.
And I can help you.
But you do need to check in with reception.
So you need
How do you know I didn't check in?
Well, because you've not got a lanyard on or any identity on you, have you?
So you need
Well, you don't have one.
I've just shown you my identity.
Yeah, but...
I've just been out for lunch. I've been over to get a sandwich.
Lunch?
Just again to get a sandwich.
Right, listen to what I'm saying to you. I'm not going to say it again.
Right, okay.
All right. I have some business to attend to. I've accessed this building, this area,
okay.
Legally. I did not jump any walls or anything.
Well, I'm telling you now.
Oh, my God.
If you can tell me what your remaining business is on these premises.
I don't need to tell you
I can help you with that. Other than that, I'm asking you to leave because it is private property.
All right.
And you're not...
Which way was I walking?
You was walking down here.
Heading towards where?
Well, the exit's this way. I can show you out.
No. I just told you. I've got some business to attend to reception. Then
well,
I'm
come
done.
Over to your reception then.
Let's go to reception then.
We'll get you checked in and we can find out all your business. And it might be that I might be able to help you get to see that person sooner.
Oh, yeah, actually, I'm looking for Inspector Adams.
Inspector Adams? Inspector Adams, I'm not even sure if he's on duty, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
So, but you would need to go and sign in at
you'd
reception.
You'd have to sign in and you'd have to be by prior appointment.
Okay, I went in. Now, if they didn't give me a card, that's not my fault,
well,
is it?
Well, let's go and get you checked in properly, and then we can sort you out. And
so why didn't you check that guy that was there?
Because he was a contractor,
so we know who he is.
What's your number again?
I've just told you what my name is.
I need it because I will request that picture that you just taken.
No, you don't need a copy of that. I can take a photograph for anything I like, in the same way as you can.
The same you can.
Yes, so but I can request that picture.
What I'm saying to you, yeah. Okay, you know what my details. Right. What I'm saying to you is, you are...
Stop coming too close to me, man.
No, listen to me.
I can smell your breath, man.
Listen to my friend. Don't be rude.
I can smell... What, you coming this close?
Don't be rude.
I can smell what you had for lunch. Did you have a bacon sandwich for lunch?
No, I didn't.
Well, it smelled like it.
Oh, okay. Well,
let's go to reception. Let's go to reception.
I was going to reception this way until you interrupted me. I came that way.
Well, reception isn't that way. I don't know what reception you've been to, but that's not the proper one.
But what I wanted to do...
Which reception are you talking about?
The main reception for the headquarters.
What particular area are you looking for, anyway?
Huh?
You said Inspector Adams.
Yeah.
Okay, well, if you come and follow me around here, we'll take your review the proper way, and then we'll go through the proper way.
What do you mean by the proper way?
And if you give me your details...
Details?
...of you, who you are and what your business is... I'll arrange
I don't need to give you my business, man. Because I don't need to tell you what my business is.
You can't be walking. Police headquarters. There's signs that say it's private.
Show
property.
Me where.
Well, come on, we'll show you.
I didn't see no restriction signs at all.
Let's go then.
Come on, let's go.
The thing about it is...
Ladies first.
Oh dear, don't be silly.
I'm not being rude.
I'm just saying, ladies first. How am I rude?
There's no reason to be rude.
You come so close to me, it's unbelievable. You're going this way. Let's go. So anyway, what was your name again?
I told you what my name is.
Inspector...
You'd be able to play the video back.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have, I can't remember.
Well, now listen to me.
Yeah, go on.
What can we do? Who are you wanting to see and what is it about?
All right, I will explain roughly, yeah? But next time when you approach people, just be a little bit more polite and expect the public to be here. Listen to what I'm saying.
You've been rude to me.
No, you haven't.
Yes, you have. And the thing about it is we're trying to help you.
No,
you
know.
Very beginning,
but I said I don't need your help.
Well,
so anyway, one of my colleagues came here, yeah, and he got jumped by Inspector Adams. I'm just telling you. So now, I went to reception. I inquired about that. I've told them what I'm doing, and then there's you. You want to stick your nose into,
Shall I tell you why? Because as I say, it's...
Yeah, it's the same thing. I came that way.
Are you going to listen to what I'm saying?
Not really.
Just be careful. It's icy here.
You're very hostile, aren't you?
Who's hostile? You are hostile, man.
I'd like to help you.
Come on.
Talk to you normally.
After you.
No, ladies first.
Oh, don't be rude.
Come on, man. Ladies
first. No, come on.
Come on, I insist.
Don't be rude. Come on.
I insist.
It's no need to be like that.
I insist.
We'll go down together.
Well, hand in hand.
Yeah. I'll take you down there. Come on. Don't be silly.
So let me explain something to you, yeah?
Okay.
That was my way. I was going to turn back that way, basically.
Well, I'll help you. Come on.
And walk this way. So why are you walking me, man?
Well, because you want to go to reception. You've got business to attend to. So we're going to get you signed in as a visitor so you can deal with that business.
All right, then. Let's do it.
Dead simple.
Let's do it.
But because you're so hostile and you're not listening to me.
See, we might be able to help you. If you wanted to go that way, I might be able to help you with your query.
So are you telling me, do you usually do this? As soon as you see somebody...
Somebody without identification.
Yeah, generally.
You either need a police ID...
Or have identification on you. So when it's challenged like this...
All visitors.
Yeah. Yeah, which I did.
Right, well, you're not checked in then.
When I go to reception now, and you will see that I've spoken to the lady...
Right.
Then you will take it back, right?
No, I won't take it back.
Well, you will.
You're not checked in correctly.
Well, so you have a go at the receptionist.
One second.
Have a go at the receptionist, not me.
Have you been to reception?
Yes.
And what did the lady say to you?
She said, feel free to do what you like.
Oh, okay. Well, obviously, we've come and seen you now. So if you've finished with your business at the headquarters, I'd ask you to leave.
I'm not finished. I'm going back to reception.
Okay. Well,
oh, my God. We're going around in circles here.
Look. Yeah, I think you're not being very helpful at all, are you?
I am. I told you. I said, I've got some business to attend to at the receptionist. Let's go to the receptionist and I will show you. Come on.
You've just been to reception then.
No, but I need to go back.
Why? Why is that then?
But that's not none of your business. That's the problem.
No, this is what I'm saying to you. I might be able to help you.
But you won't.
Well, how do you know if you don't tell me? How can I help you?
So you think everybody should tell you their business?
Look, I'll tell you. Explain to you why I didn't when I was up there. I said, look... You're on police headquarters, but you have to be here for a reason.
Sorry, is this police?
You have to be here for a reason. Yeah.
Is that police?
It's some part, it's like the back office stuff.
They should blur this out.
Okay.
You know, that's GDPR breach. Mention it to your superiors. Because now, I mean, I'm not interested in the information, obviously, but anybody can just come here and take the information.
Okay,
but I'm not interested, obviously.
Well, okay.
I'm just saying, yeah?
So you would come in and...
All right, then. So let's go.
Let's go.
Now, ladies first.
All right. I'm not going to argue with you this time.
I could run now. All right.
Sorry to bother you. This gentleman says he has an appointment. He'd like to check in.
No, I didn't say that.
He has
some business that he would like to deal with, but obviously needs to be checked in as a visitor in order to do that.
Did you deal with me or not?
Have you spoken to this chap already today?
I have spoken.
Thank you very much.
Oh, okay.
So off you go now.
Well, he's not visiting anyone.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
So we now know that then. So would you like to just come with me now?
No, I need something from the lady.
What would you like from the lady?
Can you leave me alone now? You're harassing me.
Yes, yeah, we'll leave you alone.
Thank you.
Tell this lady what you need.
Just leave me alone.
All right.
Sorry. Sorry about that. Can you leave me alone? Just go away. No, just go away. Leave me alone.
We're police officers. This is a police building.
I don't care. Just leave me alone.
Very hostile.
Just leave me alone. You're harassing me.
Okay, will you speak to that lady?
As soon as you left, I don't want you to hear me.
We've got an appointment, you see. So we're going to
an appointment? So sit down, deal with your own business, man.
You need to finish yours and then we'll...
Sorry about that. Is my print ready? Can you not listen to her? I'm talking to her.
Do you need a visitor's way around the building?
Yeah, go on then. Might as well.
Would you like to fill that out for me?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, I have what you want.
You have, yeah? Yeah, can I just have it? Yeah.
If you could fill that out for me and put a visitor's pass around your neck. Did you say it's AJ?
Who?
No, what's your name?
People call me AB.
AB.
What's the date?
It's 29.
Have
you a mobile number?
No, I don't.
No?
I don't know it by heart, sorry.
It's just for track and trace.
Oh, right, okay. I'm not going to be in the building anyway.
No, but if you're walking around and pass anyone, it's just...
But to be honest, I'm done. I just need that print and I'm gone.
It's just for COVID purposes. So if you still... round the building while when you finish with me, you still need to wear a visitor's pass. If you're going off site, you can give me the visitor's pass back.
All right, to be honest, I'm gone as soon as you give me your print. Just give me that print and I'm gone.
Have we go.
Oh, you are an amazing lady.
Okay, it's all in there you need.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies, pleasure.
No problem. Enjoy your day.
Yeah, take care, ladies. Idiots. Hey, look at that. Hey, come here. Hey, he's big. Here you go, he's in charge of professional standards. Anyway, that's that. Are you that officer that had to go, my colleague? Run away, run away.